always about what happened.
Rebellion is reborn today. The war.